Sister says, can I offer namaz, that is salat, after eating raw onions? I have heard that it is not permissible to offer salat after eating raw onions or garlic. This is wrong. There's nothing that prevents you from praying even after you eat garlics or onions. What is prohibited is that you go to the masjid, because such an offensive odor harms the angels as well as the other worshippers. So the Prophet said, whoever eats from this tree, onions or the garlics, must not come near our masjid. But to eat them for you, sister, as a woman, and pray in your home, there's no problem, none whatsoever in that. Of course, providing you're not married and your husband does not like it.